Get your details now of a tragedy that's been reported in Kolkata. Death toll rising to 9 after a massive fire broke out at the Eastern Railway headquarters in Kolkata last evening. Among the reported dead people is 4 firefighters, 3 policemen and 2 others. The fire broke out on the 13th floor of the 14-story building located on Strand Road last evening. It damaged the passenger reservation system, due to which Eastern Railway's reservation service has been affected. Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee, along with the Kolkata Police Commissioner Soumen Mitra, had reached the spot last night to take stock of the rescue operations. Mamata has announced ex gratia of 10 lakh rupees to the deceased and a government job to one family member. A high-level team has been set up by the railways to investigate the cause of the fire. It is now under control. The Prime Minister also expressed grief over the loss of lives and announced ex gratia of 2 lakh rupees from the Prime Minister Relief Fund and also 50,000 to those who were injured.
We are at the Eastern Railway's headquarters here on Strand Road, and as we can see, this is the building where the fire broke out on Monday evening. And after that, firemen tried to bring the fire under control, but it was only till late at night when the fire was brought under control. Right now, however, there is still smoke billowing from the 13th floor. Firemen are still working to see that the fire is completely doused. At this moment, a lot of firemen are at the spot and trying to see that nobody else has been trapped in this building. Many were rescued. Now, and others in the buildings close by were also asked to evacuate the buildings as a safety measure. 9 people have died. That is the death toll that has been known as of now. Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee was at the spot late at night, and she announced a compensation of rupees 10 lakh for the families of the deceased. Apart from that, also the railways have also taken note of what has happened, and Rail Minister Piyush Goyal has also tweeted about this incident and offered his condolences to the families of the deceased. With camera person Tapan Prema Rajaram in Kolkata for India Today.